Hey guys, this is Salem, and today we're going to review an application called Photo Wall. Photo Wall is an application that you can use to manipulate your pictures and drawing, and it is very feature-packed because you can do a lot of things with it. And one good thing about Photo Wall is that you can also install it on a Mac, Windows, and Linux, which means it is a cross-platform open source software, which I really like. Now, when you first open it, you get this big giant canvas, and when you click on create, now you have more options. You can add pictures, add text, add word cloud, and you can also add your canvas, and you can also search for web pictures from here, from Flickr and Google Image. Now, we're going to do a quick demo by clicking on Add Picture. And we're going to add one small picture right quick. Let me select one at random. And then click on Add. Once you have your picture noted, you can also select multiple pictures at the same time by holding the Shift key and selecting the picture you want to add. Just so you know. And once you add your pictures, you can move it wherever you want, resize it, however you want, flip it however you want, do whatever you want very quick, and it doesn't take a lot of time. And you also have this cool very reflection right here on the background. One more thing, if you click on this range right here, which is the change properties, once you click on it, you will have more options. You can change the frame. See the frame right here? We can change it by clicking on different type of frame, which is really, really cool. You can also add your own frame by clicking on new frame and select the frame. Which means if you're using some Photoshop or GIMP, you can make your own frame. And if you have multiple pictures open on the canvas, you make some changes to one, you can click the apply all to add the same effect on all the pictures, which is really, really cool. If you have, let's add one more picture so I can show you this, the feature that I want to show you. Let's add one at random again. See, now you have two pictures. Imagine we want this picture to be on the front of this one. We can select it and then make sure to front, and it will move on the front. We can select this one and say move to the front. Let's select it. Rise. Hold on, I mess it up. And oh wait, you gotta select the range for this one right now, and then say to the front, and then we move to the front. It is very cool. If you click on the picture right here, you can add some effect, invert the colors. Auto blend, let's click event the colors. I haven't tried this one yet. Let's see how it goes. See, just invert the colors. Can rechange the size of it, move it around. You can do whatever you want with it. It's a feature pack. You just have to try it just to experience all the features. If you want to save the picture by itself without saving the background with the reflection, you can just click save right here for these pictures, and it will save the picture with the frame, just the picture with the frame without the background. What you don't need, just click on the X button. Like I said, you can add text also, right click here and then add your text, subscribe. Can change the size of the text. You can change the font. Now I'm satisfied with this font. You can change the frame for the text also. That's right. Can change different frame for the text. Resize it. It is very cool. Like I say, very, very cool. You just need to give it a try. Well, this is Photo Wall. You can do more things with it. Decoration, background, you can arrange it. There is more features. You just have to try it yourself, because the video will be too long if I pointed out everything about it. One thing, you can also search for pictures on the web by clicking on search web pictures. You can search Flickr or Google Image, which is, in my opinion, awesome. Very awesome. I am going to stop right here. This video is already too long. So, in a nutshell, this is Photo Wall. The spelling is Photowall. And like I already pointed out, you can add it on your Windows, Mac, OS X, or your Linux system, which is awesome. So if you like the video, please make sure you give us a thumbs up. You may also favorite the video or share it with your friend on Twitter or Facebook or with whoever you want. You may also download the video with any means you want. I do not mind. If you haven't subscribed to us yet, it is a good time to go ahead and subscribe to us, so you will be notified on all our new videos. And it is free, so you have nothing to worry about. You just click on the subscribe button and we will really appreciate. Post your comment. If you know another cool application like this one, make sure you share it with us so we can make some more tutorial about them. So this was Zelem for NECOpost.com. Thanks for watching my video and have a good day.